How's it going, guys? Today I'm going to show the animations just now. This is the part of the video where I just show all the sounds and the animations of the gun. I'll try and keep it so you don't hear the gunshots in the background. Yeah, no promises. So first, this is just default stock with a bullet in it. I'll show you the 60 round mag today, and I'll show you suppressed as well. So yeah, this is some of these sounds and see the animations. Okay, so that's all the reload sounds and animations. This is unsuppressed, single fire. This is burst. And this is suppressed. Reload. Single. Oh, my bad. Single. Burst. There you go. So that's all the sounds. As you can see, weapon sway. It's not too bad. I've got the shakes, unfortunately, but And obviously zoomed in, not too bad as well. Just the usual. Just the end, but yeah, we're gonna get into a little kill montage. Some bits and bobs. I hope you guys enjoy. Again? Oh wow! And he's cool dead on his life. I know what I need to do. Excuse me, ladies and gentlemen of Northwest Airfield. I have a message. So, I'm not. I'll keep this brief because I know it's annoying. But you know, I'm doing a. I'll cast out the bag. I'm a YouTuber, all right, and I'm doing an M16 video, top of ATC. If you didn't know, the default one, not the spawned in one. So come give me a challenge. I've got a skull mask. Give me a little bit of PvP. Just before I go edit up the video, boys. Alright? Fucking love yous. The name's Glaz, by the way. G-L-A-Z. You'll be in the video if you come PvP me. I'm an ATC, boys. Alright? Thank you. Like and subscribe. What I had just done is alerted all of Northwest Airfield to come challenge me at the top of ACT with the new M16. And oh boy, did the people come.
Dude.
I'm here, bro. I'm ready. First one down. I've had them again. You dead? Oh my god. Oh! Oh, he's done me in. He's actually... That is like... Huge brain. That was... The ladders. Mate, he knew. He was like... The dumbass is gonna come back to the PA system and chat some more shit. So I'm gonna fucking sit there with an AK. Oh! You, sir! You know who you are! You know who you are, ladies and gentlemen. Shout out to that guy. He has just ended the video. Guys, I hope you enjoyed. I really do. What an ending. What an ending. To finish it off, let's talk about the M16. In conclusion, obviously this gun was meant to pair up with the Mini AK as like the Western style Mini AK, that kind of tier. I was playing official yesterday when the update dropped, and I actually found an M16 at Staroy Mili, which is like two towns up from the coast. That's like tier 2 loot right there. So M16 is very easy to get, and quite clearly can compete with an M4 with AKs. Sniping capability there pretty much is none, but I mean, if the enemy doesn't see you, you have a good chance of landing a shot. M16, really good addition to the game. I was originally going to be really upset that there was no sights on the gun, but honestly, it's kind of nice using the kind of down sight. It looks a little bit different. This is a very unique gun. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed. Make sure to subscribe, like I said, on the PA system there. Shout out to that guy that just killed me right there. That was huge brain. I didn't even think of that. That was amazing. Fantastic. Shout out blue t-shirt Asian fella that shot my body after he killed me. I saw that bit. All right, in a bit, boys. Love you. Thank you so much.